As one of the top five gymnasts in the world, Julia Steingruber really is a face to watch. Something of a vault specialist, taking two European gold medals, and this year, in 2015, became the all-around European champion. Looking here in Glasgow at these World Championships, she is a definite medal possibility, and also looking forward to Rio next year for the Olympic Games.
First, I would like to be good in the qualification competition, for myself, but also for the team. This is very important. For me, the general competition is very important, and I would like to qualify for two apparatus finals, vault and floor. In the finals, everything can happen. Eight gymnasts participate, all of them must show their best performance, and I cannot say anything right now. But of course, I will do my best. As long as my health allows it, I would like to compete on all four events. For the moment, there is not only vault. And I still have the possibility to be amongst the best. This is great for me, and it is also a motivation to continue. I want to be even more successful.
Here at the World Championships, Julia Steingruber's main competition is going to come in the form of the gymnasts from America. Not only are they strong individually on all of the apparatus, but very strong on the vault, which is, of course, Julia's speciality.
I must say, the Americans are so strong, it's another world. I don't know how they can do what they do. I really admire them. A medal of whatever color. It is very difficult to say, but I really hope that I will be able to show the same skills as last year.
So that's all about Julia Steingruber, the gymnast. But do we know Julia Steingruber, the person?
I try to be a good role model for the young gymnasts. We like what we do, although we have to work very hard and we have to stay in the gymnastics hall even when the weather is nice outside. That is part of our job. On the other hand, we have the opportunity to live so many other positive things. We can go to the European Championships or World Championships. That is something nobody can take away from me. In the end, it's also the experience that counts. I will move forward step by step. Even though I was successful, I know very well that I will have to continue to work hard and even harder than before, because I want it.
Julia is a very spontaneous girl. She's very open, always in a good mood. She loves her sport, and she's very happy that she can practice it in such a professional way. This is a privilege here in Switzerland. She's always happy, but she can also be different. When during the training it doesn't work as she wants, she can show another side of her personality. She becomes very impulsive. She really wants to achieve her goals. And if it doesn't work, then she can get very angry. She is a total perfectionist. She wants to show the routines only when they are perfect.
I think so. I'm also a pinhead, especially during the trainings. When sometimes it does not work right away, I become impatient, and this is one of my weaknesses. But I am convinced that a smile makes things easier and simpler, and therefore I always try to be in a good mood. This is very important for me. Yes, I have to take the time. The days are strictly structured. Sometimes I find 1 or 2 hours I can spend with friends, think about other things. They take me as I am, and I don't have to speak about gymnastics all the time. I think this is good and helps to get clear ideas. The next day, I can then return to the gym completely reconcentrated. In the past, I spent a lot of time on my snowboard, and now it's a little bit less because there's the risk of injury. I like to be in the Alps very much, and I like to go shopping with my friends among girls. Otherwise, for me, it is more important to recuperate during my spare time than to have other activities. I have a goal in my mind and I want to achieve it. I do all I can in order to reach this goal. Of course, the next big goal is Rio. If we could participate as a team, a big dream would be fulfilled. Otherwise, I would participate again because I want some revenge. In London, I did not have my best competition. And therefore, I would like to have another chance to make it better and to show what I am really able to do. I don't know today how long I will continue to do gymnastics. But we always say, once a gymnast, always a gymnast. I think that I will stay with gymnastics in one way or another, though I don't know how, as a judge or as a coach. But in my professional life, I would like to choose something in the field of health. I would like to work with people. And I would like to know this other world. But in any case, I will stay related to gymnastics in some way.